and I'm here with Boomer. He is a five-month-old German Shepherd puppy, and he's starting the two-week board and train program today. Main issues the dad is having is just the consistency of obedience and easily distracted puppy, lots of energy. He just wants him to be a good dog once he gets bigger, be able to be around the kids and everything like that. So dad has started some basic training with this guy before, but let's see what Boomer knows so far. Boomer, come. Good boy, sit. Good. Lay. Boomer, lay. Heel. Boomer, sit. Boomer, sit. Lay. Good boy. So obviously he does kind of understand some of those basic commands like sit and lay down. But he's more interested in being really playful right now. So we're going to be working on getting all those commands down solid on leash and off leash through heavy distraction over the next couple of weeks. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he's doing.
Oh, I think someone's in line, sorry.